Yeah, well, we knew from the previous round we had over 2 seconds on the Americans, but you never know what's going to happen in the final because it's such a small amount of time between the one ride and the next ride, so we just had to go out there and do our best, basically. So we wanted to get off to a good start, but not start too hard, but I think we were up to begin with, and the crowd is making so much noise, so we just stuck to our game plan, but they really helped us bring it home.
Well, we just came together as one, really. We're like sisters, we know each other so well on and off the bike, and we've got so much trust in each other and belief, so yeah, we've worked so hard, and yeah, it's just came together today perfectly.
Yeah, we knew we could go fast. We didn't know how fast we'd need to go to win the Olympics, because you never know what anybody else is going to do, so that's just an added bonus, really, to get that world record, but it's great that we're progressing the event and moving it forwards. Home games, gold medal is absolutely incredible. Hopefully we'll keep going till Rio, though.
But we're never really complacent. You know, teams are stepping up all the time, and we just want to keep working hard and improving now. So, yeah, bring on Rio.
Yeah. This is the first time the team pursuit was in the Olympics, so it's really good for us to be able to keep progressing the event and, you know, show that it's worthy of Olympic status.